dipersembahkan oleh.
Semua orang ingin berada di posisi puncak ketika usianya masih muda. Tapi sayangnya nggak semua orang sanggup melakukan hal tersebut. Saya nggak sependapat dengan mereka yang berpikir bahwa untuk berada di posisi puncak itu harus memiliki pengalaman yang segudang. Menurut saya, kalau kita mau memimpin orang lain, kita harus memiliki pematangan pikiran dan karakter. Hari Kurniawan, umurnya baru 34 tahun, tapi dia sekarang sudah berhasil menjabat sebagai Managing Director untuk Asia Tenggara di Target Incorporation, sebuah perusahaan yang berasal dari Minneapolis, Amerika Serikat. Ketika kuliah, dia sempat bekerja sebagai pelayan di McDonald's. Setelah lulus, dia di-hired oleh Target dan based di Minneapolis. Karirnya terus melejit, hingga dia ditempatkan di Shanghai selama 5 tahun, dan kemudian dipercaya untuk mengawasi wilayah Asia Tenggara hingga saat ini. Kenapa lu berani terima tantangan demi tantangan pas lu lagi naik corporate ladder ini?
Well, that's my dream, right? To do more every time. So I work hard for it. I get what I need to be at a certain point, yeah. Udah ready? I'm ready for the next challenge. I own my own destiny in a way. So in the first 6 months, it's all about understanding what I do at that time, then perform, drive the best that I can, and then at a certain point, maybe a year after that, I'm going to start thinking, how do I position for next, and what direction. Dan setelah itu, ya make sure that we stay on top of our game, and show that we are capable of doing the next level job.
Gue masih pengen tahu gimana caranya lu bikin diri lu ready untuk the next bigger challenges.
Growing is part of the journey, right? So we gotta learn, we gotta grow as person, professionally, personally, and then drive results.
Nggak ada perasaan takut.
Of course I'm nervous. It's only normal because I care. I want to do well. But I'm confident. Why I'm confident? Because I've prepared for it. I work hard for it, and this is my opportunity to shine.
You're hiring a lot of people, Indonesian. So, jadi apa yang lu cari dari mereka sebagai tim lu?
The ability to learn.
Okay.
The ability to grow.
The willingness
exactly.
Juga, ya?
Exactly. And the end of the day, the ability to drive. So, to learn, to grow, and to drive.
Okay.
So, if you do all of this in a way, then at a later stage, you will need to lead to do the same thing.
Okay.
All over again. So that's what I'm looking for in a person.
Jadi lu gak nyari orang yang genius. Lu gak nyari orang yang super smart. Lu gak nyari orang yang super experience. Tapi lu lebih ngeliat ke karakternya, ya. Oke. Okay. Last question. You're happy, lu udah puas dengan karir lu. Apalagi yang lu masih mau nantang?
I am looking for the next challenge. At some point it's not about just the money. It's about the satisfaction that you get from doing something that you love. And you work hard for it.
Yeah.
And you're rewarded for, and you keep energized for that very same reason.
Mm-hmm. Lu ngebantu pabrik-pabrik di Indonesia, vendor-vendor untuk bisa berkembang.
Hopefully, and the potential to grow is enormous. I think the talent of the people here is great. So again, going back to our conversation, with the right personality, with the right aspiration, we can definitely grow. At the pace that we are all looking for.
I don't know, maybe 2-3 more years from now, the CEO of Target Indonesia.
Moga, moga.
All right, man. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Surrounds us, every nation, all around us, sing forever.
Yoris, jadi orang yang biasa-biasa aja itu nggak asik. Kalau menurut saya, kalau kita bisa berada di posisi puncak, kenapa mesti settle di bawah atau di tengah? Tapi ingat, kita nggak akan bisa berada di posisi puncak kalau kita nggak berani melakukan atau nggak mau melakukan hal-hal yang lebih. Kita harus go for the extra mile dan keluar dari comfort zone. Jangan lewatkan yang on top minggu depan. I'll see you on top.
Dipersembahkan oleh